I don't know. I knew someone was going to ask me that.
You can say it, Toby. It's okay. We're all friends.
I went to an insane asylum, and I don't know how. I don't know. There was like a lasciviousness to him that it was really fun to play, and just I knew that there was obviously a lot of very talented actors that like Mark Hamill that did the Joker and stuff and were so good, and you kind of go in going, I don't want to match that brilliance, but I just kind of acted insane, and I do a lot of awkward characters. And it's a forte of mine. But yeah, it was, I don't know. I think we just kind of, and then Eric and Leo were there, and Michael, the director.
Yes.
Just did a fantastic job guiding us, and it's a lot of screaming. but it was really fun, really fun. And it's so great to see it on the screen. This is my first time seeing it.
Wow.
Yeah. Awesome. We actually had a nickname for Tony, and we called him Iron Throat in the recording.
So much screaming and laughter. I did not know how you did that for like 8 hours a day.
Yeah, not one laugh was the same. You know, like I
guess that looped.
Yeah. Wow. Just crazy.
we don't have so much time left, but I would love to just go down the line and ask which one of you, if you have a favorite scene in the movie that just stands out for you, either as actors or watching the movie or creating it.
Oh, I love the onsen scene and not in the hot tub. I think that's awesome.
The barrel of monkeys scene when they start piling up. And again, any two-piece scene.